श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कविताकिक केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो मे संदिदत्ताम सदा हृदि ऑन वरदराज पंचाशत वी हैव कवर्ड सो फार फोर वर्सेस टुडेज एंजॉयमेंट इज वर्स नंबर फाइव मच्छक्ति मात्र घनने किमिहास्ति शक्यं शक्येन वा तव करीश किमस्ति साध्यं यद्यस्ति साधय मया तदपि त्वया वा किं वा भवेत् भवति किञ्चिदनीहमाने हियर स्वामी मेंशन्स एंड परफॉर्म्स सात्विक त्यागम स्वस्मै सुप्रीतये स्वयमेव कारितवान्. सो हियर स्वामी बिग्स एंड प्लीड्स वरदराज पेरुमाल टू हैव अ संकल्पम एंड स्वामी सेज लेट मी बी द इंस्ट्रूमेंट ऑफ योर संकल्पम टू कंपोज दिस स्तुति. ही सेज हे करीशा द लॉर्ड ऑफ करिगिरी अत्तिगिरी वरदा मच्छक्ति मात्र घनने ईवन इफ यू काउंट ऑल माय शक्ति विच इट्सेल्फ इज सो माइन्यूट ईवन इफ यू इंक्लूड काउंट देर इज नथिंग दैट आई कैन डू इन दिस प्रपंच इन दिस वर्ल्ड यह शक्यम किमस्ति इज देर एनीथिंग दैट आई कैन डू With my shakti, nothing. Shakyena tava sadhyam kimasti. Shakyena. If it is with your sankalpam, tava sadhyam kimasti. Is there anything that you need to accomplish with your sankalpam? If there is any, please make me an instrument of your sankalpam. Tadapi tvayava. Please consider me as an equipment because only you can do that. Because bhavati kinchit anihamane sati. If you do not desire to perform this, then there is no way that I can do. Nothing can be done. யாதொன்றையும் இச்சிக்காதிருக்கையில் எதுதான் நடக்கும் இஃப் யூ டூ நாட் டிசையர் டு கெட் இன்வால்வ்டு நத்திங் கேன் பி டன் ஸோ இஃப் யூ டூ நாட் டிசையர் பவதி அநீகமானே கிம் வா பவே இஃப் யூ டூ நாட் டிசையர் நத்திங் வில் ஹேப்பன் ஸோ ப்ளீஸ் எக்ஸிக்யூட் யுவர் டிசையர் த்ரூ மீ அண்ட் யூஸ் மீ ஆஸ் யுவர் இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட் வித் சங்கல்பம் யதி அஸ்தி மயா சாதயா ததபி த்வயாவா ஸோ தட்ஸ் வாட் சுவாமி தேசிகன் மென்ஷன்ஸ் இன் திஸ் வேர்ஸ் தட் தேர் இஸ் நத்திங் தட் ஹீ கேன் டூ பை ஹிம்செல்ஃப் வித் இஸ் பவர் ஸோ பெருமாள் ஈஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் இம் யூ ஹாவ் ஆல்ரெடி கவிதா சக்தி You have all the jnanam and you have been composing stotras. I had already blessed you with the jnanam. So, why don't you start? Swami says, matra. Matra means, it means two things. One is total, complete. Machakti matra ganane. All my complete shakti. Power. If I use that, there is nothing that I can accomplish here. Because there is hardly anything. Tava shakti lesai. Dakshinyaramya girishasya murtihi. Devi sarojasana dharma patni. Vyasadayopi. So, this Dakshinyaramya girishasya Shiva Rudran, Saraswati, Vyasar, Vasishtar, all these powers or tava shakti lesaihi is an iota, is a particle of your shakti, says Swami Desikan in Hayagriva Stotram. Similarly, when such is the case, even for the celestial bodies, what about us? So Swami mentions here that there is nothing. Matra means totally. Also, matra means alone, mattum. Sankirta Narayana Sabda Matram Vimukta Dukkha Sukhinobhavam. Just the Sabda Matram alone, that sound of Narayana alone is adequate for the Dukkham to get away. So here it is Mattum alone. So the Shakti alone is not at all enough for me to perform this Stuti. So you need to make me, facilitate me, have a sankalpam to come out. So Varadhan says, I am avapta samasta kama. I have all that needs to be accomplished. I have all that needs to be desired. There is nothing I desire. So why should I first have sankalpam, have desire to make you compose, and you compose for me? Why should I do that? What's the prayojanam? He says the prayojanam is you are getting pleased that your session, this servant, this jivatma, is having his atma rakshanam by praising you. So that is the labham. And you yourself said in the 18th chapter, 16th verse in Bhagavad Gita, that you yourself said, tatraivam sati kartaram atmanam kevalam tuyaha pashyatya krita buddhitvat nasha pashyati dhurmati. There is jivatma is karta. There is something like, number one, this body which supports Atma. Number two, the actual Atma which is a karta, jivatma. Number three, the karmendriyangal, the karma, the limbs, the eyes, the mouth, all that. Number four, the vayu sancharam. And number five, the devam, paramatma. These five are required for an act to be performed. Now, the Perumal gives the action to the body, the karmendriyam, the vayu sancharam, all that through the jivatma's thinking, through the jivatma's acting, facilitating these parts to act. So the Paramatma is the one who takes the sankalpam, and thus the jivatma acts. So that is why, if even though jivatma is called karta as per this 18.16 verse, the jivatma should always think that he is acting on behalf of Perumal, which based on Bhagavat sankalpam. He should never think that it is he who does the job. If he says nasha pashyati durmati, he says he does not, that karta, if he does not get clear jnanam and if he has viparita buddhi, saha durbuddhi, durmati, then if he has durmati, then he does not see the karta. The karta, even though jivatma is there, it is actually the paramatma who does the sankalpam. So here you yourself said that, and hence, since you mentioned that, you need to have the sankalpam, Swami says, and you need to also desire for me to compose. Bhavati anihamane kimva bhavet. If you do not desire, nothing will happen. So you have to desire. Swami Desikan remembers Alavandar Stotra Ratnam. And he mentions the same in Stotra Ratna Bhashyam. In Sloka number 10 of Stotra Ratnam, Swami Alavandar mentions as Navekchase Yatitato Bhuvananya Muni Nalam Prabho Bhavitumeva Kutav Pravrtihi. So here he says, Prabho Sarveshwara, Alavandar says, Prabho Sarveshwara, Lord, if you do not bless me with your Kataksham and your grace, and if there is no sankalpam of yours, if there is no will of yours, all these worlds would not even have the strength to function. The world will not function. The universe will not function. Your karanatvam, your niyantrutvam, direction, your karanam, the causal effect, your suhritvam, your swamitvam, your vatsalyatvam, all these gunas are the kantoktams. They are the instrument. And how can there be any function, action at all if you do not have a sankalpam? Thus, on all beings, sarva jantu, you have by your nature, by your love, by your affection, by your vatsalyam, by your sankalpam, and to such greatest you, it's not surprising that you are blessing me to compose this verse, Swami mentions, Alavandar. So, on similar lines, Swami Desikan seeks, like Alavandar, Perumal Sankalpam, to compose this stotra. And Swami also says, you have to desire for that. Again, it is because of it's all, there is nothing that I am accomplishing. It is your sadhana. And Swami is reminded of Alavandar Stotra Ratnam number 53. Mamanata yadasti yosmeham sakalam daddi tavaiva madhava. Here says, Mamanata yadasti yosmeham sakalam taddi tavaiva madhava. So, O Natha, the Nitya Swami, Sriyapati Madhava, with such clear jnanam that all is your property, how and what can I offer to you? Atava kimnu samarpayamite, what can I samarpichify? So he says, they are verily your property. I am offering myself at your feet. And I, my Achit, my Chetana Vastu, all of them are eternally your property. They are owned by you and Sri Madhava. Having known and been enriched with that jnanam about myself and being subservient to you, there is no chance of myself considering as Swatantran, offering something which belongs to me as if it is new. And how and why did I do this? Because I made myself as your servant, or I reoriented myself as your servant. Swatmanam mayi nikshipet, as instructed by you. What would I offer you? Atava kimnu samarpayamite, what can I offer? Who is offering? It belongs to you always. It's just that I had stolen this from you. I had been thinking so long that they all belong to me. It's like stealing the same which belongs to someone. So I place the same at your feet. He feels remorseful. So it is similar to what Swami Desikan mentions in Nyasadasakam. Aham madrakshana bharat madrakshana palam tatha na mama shripate reve iti atmanam nikshipet bhutaha. So Swamin swaseshi swavasam swabharatvena nirbharam swadatta swadiya swartam swasmin yasati mam swayam. The swa appears 9 times, each time referring to Bhagavan as the owner of everything we do, including the action, including the benefits. So Swami mentions here that it is you who needs to desire, it is you who needs to take sankalpam, it is you who needs to make me be the instrument to compose this. and it is your desire to achieve this. Thereby, my Atma will be pleased, will be saved. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha, Adiyen, Namonara. Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari, Vedanta Acharya Variyome Sannidattam Sadahrati, Namonarayana. We are continuing to enjoy Swami Desikan's Varadaraja Panchasat. This is to commemorate the appearance of Lord Attigiri Varadar, who is going to be brought out from July 1st week onwards for 48 days to have his divine darshan. So today we are enjoying the verse number 6 of Varadaraja Panchasat. Stotram maya virachitam twadadhina vacha twatpritaye varadaya taditam nachitram avarjayanti hridayam khalu shikshakanam manjuni pancharashakunta vijalpitani. Here Swami continues to glorify Varadan and declare his lowliness, Swami Desikan's lowliness and alpajnanam or no jnanam and the lack of qualifications he has to compose this stuti. Here he says so poetically, beautifully, Perumal is asking, Desikare, you are composing a stuti, and whom are you going to declare as the composer? If I am going to give you, bless you with all the words, all the jnanam, all the mati, all the meanings, what is it? In the history, there was a king by name Harsha, and it seems the poor poets in his kingdom used to write nice poems, verses, and in the king's name they used to release, and the poems were praised by everyone that the king wrote such a wonderful poem. So the poor poets used to get some sambhavanai, some rewards, recognition from the king. Similarly, I have to now compose and you will write your name. Isn't it a surprise, or isn't it something not to be considered? This is Vindai. And what will you give me as the sambhavanai, Desika? You will say, Nasti pitarajitam kinchit namaya kinchitarjitam astime hastisailagre vastu paitamahandanam. You yourself are my property, are my dhanam. You are saying, I myself is the dhanam for you. You will say, so your stotram, what is the labham for me? Already Nitya Suris, Alvars have sung about me, are singing about me every day. Tad Vishnu of Paramampadam Sada Pashyanti Suraya Pallandu Paduvar in Sri Vaikuntha. And I am pleased with their singing Pallandu. What is the new benefit that I am getting? And what is it that I am going to achieve through your stuti? Swami Desikan mentions that Adiyen belongs to you. Adiyen is your property. You are giving me the Vak Shakti. The verse that I am composing is only for your pleasure, Mukhollasam, to only please you. And Jivatma, whatever could be the Kartrutvam, whatever could be the doership, it is not independent. It is Paradina Kartrutvam. It is Perumal Sankalpam and facilitated through the Jivatma. So, stotrams are completed and the bhakti that comes at the end, whenever Swami Desikan mentions that he has composed with bhakti. For example, when he says iti vigitam udharam venkateshena tatvyapadesho bhaktas bhava bhavitva, when he says bhakti in the end, in any slokam, it is only for outward aupacharikam. In Dayashatakam also he says venkateshwara kavir bhaktiya dayamastuta. The shabdam which he mentions bhakti here means Varadan hides himself in Swami's shariram and he is the one who composes, and the prema bhakti that comes out is paraprayojana visesham, only for the pleasure of Perumal. Swami mentions here very nicely that he gives an anecdote or a simile that a lord or a rich man in this laukikam, in the practical world, a king, what does he do? For the pleasure of himself and for the queen, he grooms and gets a beautiful parrot, and that parrot is brought in a cage and it is hung in his antahpuram, the palace, and the queen and the king enjoy looking at the parrot, see the parrot flying here and there within the cage, and they teach the parrot some good words, and when the parrot repeats those words, they get terribly thrilled, excited. They are so happy looking at each other, enjoying the parrot, watching the parrot, listening to the parrot's gibberish words, which is not very clear, but it is reasonably clear because it only tries to repeat what it was taught. Similarly, Desikan says, you are blessing me with the words Vak Shakti. I try to repeat that like the parrot, and it does come out with imperfection, with poor quality, and that itself makes you happy because I am like a parrot who is groomed by you, and you are so amused and pleased along with Sri Devi, Bhudevi, Neela Devi, and you are enjoying that parrot's words. Now that's what I am looking for, your pleasure, mukhollasam, your happiness. So other than that, what is it that I am looking for? So the stotra, again, if you look at the words, stotram maya virachitam tvadadina vacha tut pritaye varadaya taditam na chitram, he varada perarulala tvadadina vacha, the vak is your blessing. Maya virachitam stotram, the stotram which is written, composed by me. Manjusat tvat pritaye itiyat tadidam na chitram, manjusat tvat pritaye, this is only for your priti. Iti yat taditam na chitram, is there any wonder of the at this? No wonder, it is natural that you will be pleased with that, because manjuni panchara shakunta vijalpitani shikshakanam hrudayam avarjayanti kalu, means how the stuti pleases the Lord. The parrot that jumps from one fruit tree to the other in search of food, and the Lord as the master who places that parrot in a lovely cage, teach us how to utter words and speak. Although the parrot can speak only a few words in an infantile and repetitive fashion, the owner of the parrot, the Lord, is pleased with the fruits of his efforts. Manjuni pancharasakunta vijalpitani sikshakana hridayam avarjayanti khalu. Even if the words spoken by the parrots might sound like gibberish or prattle to the others, they are very pleasing to the ear of the owner, the trainer, and they feel that they completely excite the heart of the Lord with happiness, which is obvious, which we see in a practical world also. So that's what Swami mentions here. And the Vyakhyanam, Anbil Gopalachar writes so beautifully that he writes that he mentions that avarjayanti hridayam khalu shikshakana, and deham, in this deham, the cage, the one, the jivatma, me, this he can say, I am imprisoned in this deham, and I am the parrot which is imprisoned, and you are kalpaka vriksham, and in your vriksham the branch which is shakai, the Upanishads, I jump from one shakai to the other shakai as a parrot, and I enjoy you, and enjoy you within the tree, and I belong to this parrot like I belong to the Shuka Brahmam, the Rishi Vargam. Jikwa me madhumattama, and in this tongue sweetness comes, the Veda says, and amrtasya deva dharano bhuyasam, Devarajan, in your vishayam, when let my words bring you in your vishayam, Devarajan vishayam, and madhuravachanam sarikam pancharastam, the leela rasam and bhoga rasam, my words will give you happiness, because even the jagat srishti is your creation, and you say logavatu leela kaivalyam. So how the jagat srishti, what is the prayojanam in jagat srishti? It is only leela. Akila bhuvana janma stema bangadi leele. That leela gives you happiness to you, Sridevi Bhudevi. Similarly, this leela of giving me the words that would please you will bring you happiness. And Swami mentions here, similarly in Paduka Sahasram, in 306th verse, he says, Shruti Parishati Gitam Gautami Rakshanam Te Muhuran Anukalayanto Manjuvacha Shakuntaha Ushasi Nijakulaya Tuttita Dhandakeshu Swayamapi Padarakshe Swayram Amredayanti. Paduka, the miracle that you shows in protecting Ahalyai, which repeatedly was talked about by rishis of Dandakaranyam, and it has become so popular that the birds, the parrots, repeat it many times, that even today when they wake up in their nest, in sweet chorus, they recite in their own way, Swami mentions. And here, so he says he belongs to the Shuka Brahmam clan. So he is Tupul Kili. So Trimangai Manan says, Shevvai Kili Nanmarai Padum Madakiliye Kaimer Kundu Ten Polum Menmalali Paitra Nangur. In Nayaki Bhavam, Swami Trimangai Alvar mentions that he is like the Kili. And Tri Andal says, கிளி எப் கூட்டிலிருந்து கிளி எப்போதும் கோவிந்தா கோவிந்தா என்று அழைக்கும். ஆண்டாள் சேஸ் அந்த திருமங்கையாழ்வார் ஹியர்சே சொல்லெடுத்து தன் கிளியை சொல்லே என்று திருமாலை பாடக் கேட்டு வளர்த்ததனால் பயன் பெற்றேன் வருக என்று மடக்கிளியை கைகூப்பி வணங்கினாளே. அண்ட் பிகாஸ் ஷீ த நாயகி பரகால நாயகி குரூம் த பேரட் அண்ட் டாட் ஹர் த கிளி கோவிந்தா, அண்ட் வென் இட் ரிப்பீட்ஸ் கோவிந்தா, she the Parakala Nayaki feels thrilled, and she bows down அண்ட் ஃபோல்டட் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் ஷீ பர்ஃபார்ம்ஸ் நமஸ்காரம் டு த பேரட். விளக்கொளியை மரகதத்தை திருத்தங்காவில் வெக்காவில் திருமாலை பாடக் கேட்டு வளர்த்ததனால் பயன்பற்றியன் வருகையென்னு வடக்கிளியை கைகூப்பி வணங்கினாளே. திஸ் கலியன் வளர்த்த கிளி, வாட் இஸ் த ஹூ இஸ் த கிளி? தூப்புல் கிளி, வேதாந்த தேசிகன். தட் இஸ் ஒய் இஸ் கால்ட் கலியனுரை குடிகொண்ட கருத்துடையோன். தட் இஸ் ஹவு திஸ் கிளி லேர்ன்ட் ஃப்ரம் கலியன் த பகவத் விஷயம், த பக்தி, த நாயகி பாவம். சுவாமி ஹிம்செல்ஃப் சேஸ், கிடாம்பி அப்புள்ளார் தன்னை கிளியை பழக்குமா போலே பழக்கி வைத்ததை சுவாமி மென்ஷன்ஸ் தட் அப்புள்ளார் டாட் மீ எவ்ரி திங் லைக் அ மாஸ்டர் டீச்சர்ஸ் த பேரட் அண்ட் அடியன் ஒன்லி ரிப்பீட்ஸ் வாட் த ஓனர் டாட் மீ இன் அ ஜிபரிஷ் மேனர். சிமிலர்லி லெட் அஸ் ஆல்சோ ரிப்பீட் லைக் அ பேரட் வாட் சுவாமி மென்ஷன்ஸ் இன் ஸ்ரீ சூக்தீஸ் அண்ட் when we repeat what Swami Desikan mentions in the stotrams, in the anubhavams, in granthams, in a gibberish, in a prattle, in an amusing manner, Perumal still would be pleased, because Perumal was immensely pleased with Swami Desikan's Sri Suktis. Swami Desikan is such a bhakta, bhagavat priyar, and Swami Desikan is a darling of ரங்கநாதா, ரங்கநாயகி, பெருந்தேவித்தாயார் அண்ட் வரதராஜன். அண்ட் ஹென்ஸ் வென் வி ரிப்பீட் த ஸ்தோத்ரம்ஸ் இட் ரியலி ப்ளீஸஸ் த தேவராஜன் அண்ட் பெருந்தேவி, ரேதர் தேன் ரிப்பீட்டிங் சம் லோக்கல் குருஸ் மந்திர பாடல். லெட் அஸ் ரிப்பீட் த ஆச்சாரியாஸ், ஆச்சாரிய சார்வபௌமன் ஸ்ரீ சூக்தீஸ் அண்ட் தேர்பை கெட் பிளெஸ்ட் பை தெம். கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குரவே நமஹ. அடியேன் நமோ நாராயண தாசன். ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயண. சுவாமி தேசிகன்ஸ் வரதராஜ பஞ்சாசத், we are blessed, immensely blessed to enjoy the verses of Varadaraja Panchasat, a brilliant composition by yet another brilliant composition by Swami Desikan, with Varadaraja Gunamrita Vaibhavam, Divya Rupa Saundarya Vaibhavam, and he is going to take us to the ultimate bliss in this enjoyment. Today we are going to enjoy the 7th verse. Yam chakshushama vishayam hayamedayajva dragiyasa sucharitena dadarsha vedaha tamtvam karisha karuna parinamataste bhutani hantanikilani nishamayanti. கரீஷா, ஹே கரீஷா, ஏ நாதனா, கரிகிரி, ஹஸ்திகிரி, ஹயமேத யஜ்வா வேதாக, பிரம்மா, சதுர்முக பிரம்மா, த ஒன் ஹூ பர்ஃபார்ம்ட் அஸ்வமேத யாகம், சக்ஷுஷாம் அவிஷயம், யம் மீன்ஸ் த ஒன் யூ, சக்ஷுஷாம் அவிஷயம், ஹூ கெனாட் பி சீன் by with naked human eye. Our Lord is completely not visible to the eye, whether it is human eye or Deva's eye or Chaturmukha Brahma's eyes, anyone's eyes other than Nityasuris and Muktatmas, nobody can see him. And He is avishayam, chakshusham avishayam, not possible to see with our naked eye. But Brahma, dragiyasa sucharitena dadarsha, because of punya karma, punya paripakvam of chaturmukha Brahma during the yagam, because of his punya palan, it led Perumal appear in the Yaga Vedi under Punya Koti Vimanam, and the Lord who appeared in the yajnam of Brahmadeva, Chaturmukha Brahma, he saw, Dadarsha, he saw, Tamtva, Te, that particular Devarir, Varadaraja, Kariri, Karisha, Kariri, Natha, the one who had appeared in Chaturmukha Brahma's Yagavedi, for him to see with his eyes, that you, Karuna Parimana Parinamata, because of your brimming, over brimming, over spilling, abundant, plenty of Karunyam, the ocean of Karunyam, Daya, Anukampa, whatever you can think of, that Dayaika Sindhoho, that ocean of Daya, Karuna Parinamata, because of the evolution of Karuna, Karunyam, Nikilani Bhutani Nishamayanti. Swami Desika says, Nikilani Samasta Bhutani Jantus Nishamayanti. Sa means, instead of disappearing after pleasing Brahma with the appearance in the Yagavedi, Lord Varadaraja stayed put, chose to stay in that Archa Rupam in all the four Yugams, so that Sakala Jivarasis, all beings, whether it is an insect or a cockroach or an animal or beings, whoever, human beings, Devas, he is self-manifested, Swayam Vyaktam, at this Divya Desam. He decided then and there, when he appeared, that everybody should be benefited by the darshan of his Divya Mangala Vigraham, and stayed therefore in that Archa form right then onwards. Swami Desikan says, what an ascharyam, what a wonder, exclaims, he gets goosebumps. Tantvam karuna parinamata nikilani bhutani nishamayanti hanta. Pleased by the bhakti of Chaturmukha Brahma, the Lord promised that he will stay at the Satyavrata Kshetram for worship by all jantus, Chetanam, Gajendran, Prayaspati, Adisheshan, and all beings through all kinds of aradhanam, darshan, with the naked eye, grant them the desired varams. As Varadarajan, Ummade Aradhanatale Santushtanai Avirbhava Avirbhuta Swarupiyai Ummadeya Hita Hitarthamaha Inda Kshetratile Sarva Prani Sampujitanai Sarvabhishta Pradhanai Sarva Yajna Samaradhyanai Nivasam Pannuhirom. So the Tamil Prabandham of Meivirada Manmiyam of Swami Desikan talks at extensive length about the avataram of Lord Varadarajan of Kanchi. Swami Acharyas have written wonderful commentary about this verse, and it seems Swami Desikan was reminded when he was about to compose this verse, because after the avatarikai, when he talks about the Naichyanusanthanam, about his lowliness or lack of qualification to glorify Varadan, now he is entering into the ocean of glorifying, praising Varadan in Swarupa Anubhavam. Varadan in Swarupa Anubhavam, he immerses himself. 10 slokams, he talks about the Divya Atma Swarupam, Paratvam, the Paratvam, the Param, Paratatvam, takes the avatarams, and Archavataram is also one of the avatarams. And this avataram is Angvaiti Ing Pirande, Adi and Chodi Uruvai Angvaiti Ing Pirande. The Paratvam or Para Sri Vaikunthanathan is still there, but he takes the form for our sake, because of a saulabhya sausilyam in this archavataram, and this paratvam, the swarupam, the nature, whatever the divyatma swarupam, antar bhagichata sarva vyapya narayana sitagada narayanam, who manifests everywhere, everyone, inside and outside of everything, is the same one who appears as the archamurti in these divya desams. Na chakshusha grihyate, Mundaka Upanishad says, na chakshusha pasyati, na sandrise trishtati rupamasya, Katha Upanishad says, kangal kandarka ariyavan, Thiruvaimozhi says, enrenum katkannal kaanada avuruvai, Periya Thiruvandadi says, means this paratvam cannot be comprehended or seen by us, by our naked eye, cannot be seen. Even our Bhagavad Dhyana Sopanam Vedanta Desikan says, Antarjyoti kimabhyaminam anjanam yoga drishte, chinta ratnam sulabhamigana siddhi mokshanurupam, dinanata vyasanamanam div. So, divyam chakshushruti parishadam drishyate rangamadhye, in the middle of rangam, divyam chakshushruti parishadam, with the chakshush, with the kan, with the eyes, naked eyes, we are able to see rangan in the middle of the stage for everyone to see. The one who is glorified by shruti, vedavedyan. Similarly, now Brahma performed Ashwamedha Yagam, and now here comes Varadarajan, ready to be seen by all of us even today and for centuries, for yugams. Swami Desikan is reminded of Ramanuja's slokam when he writes the Gita Bhashyam, the introduction. Ramanuja is overwhelmed with Krishna's saulabhyam of taking avataram just for our sake. What a karunyam, what a karunyam. Ramanuja is overwhelmed with tremendous bhakti, and his heart melts at the karunyam of Krishna and blessed us not only with the avataram, also with the Gita, Bhagavad Gita, without which we would have been nowhere. We would have been completely we would have gone astray. And look at that 18.66, Mam ekam sharanam vraja, aham tva sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami, ma sucha, do not lament. Who would say like that? And Ramanuja was moved by this Bhagavad Gita, Gitopadesham, and Arjuna was only a pretext, vyajyam, excuse, for him to burst out with Gitopadesham and for the future generations to prosper. And there he says, for the human beings to get benefited, you blessed us with the avataram and Gitopadesham. Avataram, Vibhava avataram is over. Now we are not able to see Krishna, but we are still enjoying the Gita. But Swami Desikan goes a step further in this verse, and he says, not just human beings, jantus, all jantus, bhutani, hanta nikilani, bhutani, jantus, sarva jantus, hanta, what a wonder, nikilani, samasta, in all over the world, all over the place, everybody, nishamayanti, can see, even today can see, with their naked eyes can see, karuna parinamata, the words are just coming, exactly same as what Ramanuja had said. Karuna parinamataha, the parinama, the evolution, the overspilling of karunyam. Aparimitam, like mudanei peidum mulangai vadivara, the overspilling of bhakti, anubhavam, when it is completely bliss, brimming, this is what happens. So that Varadaraja, nobody asked, Chaturmukha Brahma did not ask him, to stay put. Varadaraja stayed put because of his karunya. Tam tvam. Here one needs to look at the words. Tam tvam. The person, the Lord who had appeared and who blessed his son Chaturmukha Brahma with the darshan. The same darshan you, Desikan says. அந்த உருவத்திலேயே நிற்கும் உன்னை தம் துவாம் இன் த சேம் ஃபார்ம் யூ ஆர் நவ் ஸ்டாண்டிங் சக்ஷுஷாம் அபிஷயம் ததர்ஷ நிகிலானி பூதானி நிஷாமயந்தி த லைன் ஷுட் பி ரெட் டுகெதர் த வேர்ட்ஸ் சக்ஷுஷாம் அபிஷயம் த ஒன் ஹூ கெனாட் பி சீன் ததர்ஷா ஹீ சா நிகிலானி பூதானி நிஷாமயந்தி சமஸ்த ஜந்தூஸ் ஆல்சோ சி The one who could not be seen was seen by Chaturmukha Brahma. Now being seen by Samasta Jantus all over the universe in Varadaraja Perumal Sannidhi. And Chakshusham. Chakshusham means plural of eyes, not just two eyes. Shivan, six eyes. Chaturmukha Brahma, eight. Shivan, three eyes. Chaturmukha Brahma, eight eyes. But Samasta Jantu, very many millions of eyes, the Kangal. When the Ati Varadar comes in July 2019, there will be millions who will throng to go and see. And when Dasharadan performed Ashwamedha Yajnam, the sun appeared in the Payasam and he was blessed with a son. Sarvaloka Pita came as son of Dasharatha. Now when Chaturmukha Brahma performed Ashwamedha Yagam, who is the son of Narayanan? The father appeared in the Agni. The Vyakyatas enjoy so beautifully. And this Nikilani is also same as Akilani. So Akilam, Kilam means Kuraivu. Akilam, everywhere, no kuraivu, means there is absolutely no defect. Samasta, nobody was deprived of. Everyone was benefited. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyan, Amo Narayana, Dasan.